we present the first method for adaptive live augmentation of human faces. Through live tracking and fast projection, our system is able to consistently augment the performer's facial appearance, as can be seen in this result. Our setup consists of one high-speed camera and one high-speed projector, aligned to share the same optical axis through a beam splitter. During performance, capturing is done in the infrared spectrum, while the augmentation occurs in the visible one. This allows us to facilitate fast computations using only two dimensions. A base mesh is deformed to match detected facial landmarks, and a pre-rendered target appearance is blended and laid over it. Our target appearance supports three different properties of variation. First, it supports temporal variation, as can be seen now. In addition, we account for facial expressiveness. Our off-the-shelf facial tracker estimates the expression through blendshape weights. Exploiting our problem structure, these are reduced to a set of six extreme expressions seen now. The expression-specific augmentation is composed of the other properties considered by our system. Lastly, the augmentation may also vary according to the position and orientation of the head, as can be seen in this example. This enables, for example, to enhance the illusion and simulate various lighting conditions. During runtime, the space, time, and expression axis are taken into account to generate one interpolated texture. Here are some more examples of our system. In this example, other performers engage our system. For best quality, some person-specific training is required to estimate face boundaries and expression reduction accurately. Computation time was minimized through a combined multi-threaded CPU and GPU implementation. The average measured latency is 10 milliseconds, as can be seen in this plot. To compensate for the latency, we employed Kalman-based filter predictor. As can be seen, our third-order dynamics model significantly reduces lag. These examples demonstrate how very fast facial motion can be tracked with minimal perceived latency. Of course, one can use these controls more creatively.
It's time to say goodbye!